morning children. Okay, children, today I am going to explain you our goals, rights and duties. This lesson in previous class, this much I finished. Now continue the this lesson. Okay?
Fundamental duties, rights and duties go side by side along with the fundamental rights. The constitution also provides a list of fundamental duties. Everyone is expected to perform this. Some of these duties are follow the ideals given in the constitution. Respect the national flag and the national anthem. Help to keep the country united.
See here children, what are the fundamental rights? Fundamental rights means basic rights. Basic rights means all people have to follow these fundamental rights. All people are having equal rights to follow. Not he is a PM, so he is not following fundamental rights. He is a VIP person, he is not following the fundamental rights. Not like this. All people should follow these fundamental rights. What are the fundamental rights? Follow the ideals given in the constitution. Constitution should give the democracy by the people, for the people, and of the people, sir. They should follow these rules and respect the national flags and national anthems. All people, Indian citizens, all should respect our national flags and national anthem. Help to keep the country united. Help to keep our peoples are equal and united. Then,
cooperate with the government when the country is in danger. Treat others as our equal. Protect and improve our environment. Take care of public property.
See here, cooperate with the government when the country is in danger. If our India is in danger, so we have to cooperate one to others. So keep our country safe. And treat the others are equal. See, some people are treating him, he is very poor. So we are ignoring. So don't do like this. All people are equal here. No religions, Muslims, Hindus, Sikhs, Christians, no religions here. All people are equal here. Then protect and improve our environment. Environment has to improve. You put the plants and grow the plants in everywhere, in your house and in your schools or grounds there. And take care of your public property. Public property is then a stadium, then some grounds are there and to play this park. This all the take care. Okay? Don't throw any public property. We should not clean it. Don't think like this. You should take care of your public properties also.
Directive principles. The Constitution of India also lays down some guidelines even for the government with the aims of developing a welfare state. These are called directive principles of state policy. Some of them are ensure the welfare of the people by promoting a social order. People should have proper living conditions, equal pay for equal work for both men and women. Follow the equal pay for equal work for both men and women. For fair distribution of wealth. If every child goes to school, the constitution advocates free and a compulsory education for children up to 14 years of age.
See here children, some directive principles. Directive principles principles means functions. Here, in social studies, principles means functions. Some functions are given. Ensure the welfare of the people by promoting school, social orders. So, increase of the people, improvements of the people. If people are being improvements, no poverty is here in India. If no poverty, our economic also developing. If economic developing, our automatic our country also developed. So, improve the social orders. Then, people should have proper living conditions. I told you this one already. So, proper living conditions. Some unemployed is there. Give jobs to unemployed to improve our economic conditions. Then pay equal for men as women also. Say, women are working as a teacher, so we are not paying that much. But men is working as a teacher, so also we are paying high amount. No, don't think that. Women also and men also equal. Then children go to school, the constitution advocates free education for 15 years of age. No fees, no government schools is there, na? So free education this one.
Make rules to help the weaker sections of society. Improvements of public health. Village panchayat should be organized. Steps should be taken to the protect and improve the environment and to safeguard forest and wildlife. Ensure the protections of monuments, places and objects of historical and artist interest and national importance.
See here, children. We have to make rules to help the weaker sections. Weaker sections means any poor people are there. They are weaker sections. We are not getting proper salaries. We are not getting sufficient salaries. So we have to make improve this all these types of places and improve steps should be taken to protect our improve environment. Environment improve our because then forest. Wildlife to safeguard, protect more. Ensure the protection of monuments. Monuments, Taj Mahal, Qutub Minar, and these all are the monuments. If our girl is safeguard, then place objects of historical places. We should keep our historical places safely and neatly. Then national importance. Interested in the national importance.
The directive principles are not just justiciable. We cannot go to the court if they are violated. But a sincere government cannot afford to ignore them.
See here, if any park, any field, and any stadium field, so we can't go to the court. We can't complain to the police stations. We can't. But other. Gracias.